Shiloh is about an 11-year-old boy named Marty Preston who lives in West Virginia.
One day when Marty was walking by the river, he found a puppy.
Marty knows the puppy belongs to Judd Travis.
Judd Travis abuses his dog. And Marty has to fight for Shiloh's life all alone.
Will Marty return or save Shiloh?
Read Shiloh by Phyllis Reynolds Naylor to learn more about Marty and Shiloh's adventure.